Well, today I'm gonna make some cookies. And cookies. And a little marshmallows in it. Marshmallows. Please help me find this. It's kind of you got it. This is it. Gotta get this, cut it inside. Like that. Right here. This yes. About three. Alright. I didn't even need to press it down. Wait. Oh, you just press it down. You can. Flatten it down like that. You want to open your marshmallows like that. Put your marshmallows like this. You can use half, but I'm using the whole thing. You do want to put some of this one there. Perfect. Yes, I'm going to use big one because, and some more cookie dough. Roll into a ball like this. Okay, eat it on my hand. Alright, hold up. I have it like this so we can bust open a little bit. I have my marshmallow. Make that in half. Biggie Smalls. So he's gonna be a big event. Alright, hold up. Gotta be careful. I'm gonna use this one because I want to. I need to get cookie dough off of that like that. Have it right there. Another one right there. And another one. Right there. Yeah. There we go. Put a little bite light. Get under the rock like that. Huh? Three. I gotta make them into a ball. Alright. So, that's the final results. Here we go. See what it doesn't look like that. Right, get right outside. So this is what they look like. And stay tuned for part two, cause you know I guess. Stay tuned for some other food hacks that I can do. Comment down below some food hacks. Peace. Look at that.